Yeah, same. Do I have to do 5 minutes for each map? Yeah. No, you're not getting the win, you fucking little cunt. It says Benchy. T1 describe. Yeah. Yeah, it says if a player doesn't get in, surely it's got to end. Even if I pick a team or not. Am I going to have to do 5 minutes for each map? I suppose I have to, don't I? It's so much easier if you've done it, you can actually fucking type properly. Well, I've got to fucking put my phone up and do the control at the same time. No, you wouldn't. Get your fucking capture card working. Actually, I might just do one long video. See you though next. He's sending me messages now. You lost, tramp. Oh no, you're in the green thing and then you went straight to spectate. Yeah, that was ages ago. That was at least a minute. Or 30 seconds. Yeah. You got to join my game, otherwise you forfeit. And then we get the win. Have they got another clan match? Do you know? Actually, I'll see if they've got another clan match. I could put that in it as well. Yeah, they do. We can put that in it. Out of the games. Yeah, they put that at the end as well. They didn't join our second and third map because they had a game scheduled as well for 10:15. And they wouldn't have had enough time to play second and third. I just keep inviting them, putting them off as well. I don't know what to put though, because we haven't got any proof of that spectating thing. So do you think I should say they didn't come second and third?